拆我的吗？嗯，外面又好吃。
Dinner is home shaolong bihun or braised pork bihun using canned meat. So I put this in the fridge overnight so that the fat and the meat will be separate, and when I cook it, I can just take out the meat and very minimum fat will be in the dish, so the whole bihun will not be very jelly or too greasy, correct? And of course, kaishin to cut the grease. I put the leaves and stalks separately because they have different cooking time. I put this before the leaf. And also I garnishes, the coriander and spring onion, and also garlic for aromatics. Omelette, shredded, cooked beforehand and shredded. Seasoning, I have hot jiao cooking wine, oyster sauce, and soya sauce, and pepper, I put it later on after turning off the fire. And of course, you need water. For all this to unify the pepper. And the main part of today is the bihun. I prefer this chili bihun, making the same smell. It has a right consistency in the top. It's not too thin and it's not too thick, it's just nice. I will not pre-soak this, I will just cook it in the liquid portion later on so that it can soak up all the goodness. Okay, so let's go. I will use 2 tablespoons of cooking oil and 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. Don't worry, it's not very salty because you're going to dilute it with water later on. And soy sauce. Just soy sauce, so 1 tablespoon is enough because you have saltiness from the oyster sauce itself already. Let's give it a good stir. Put it back for him. Like this, and just taste it. I think it's just nice, so I'll just leave it as it is. So you see, because I've put it in the fridge overnight, you can easily take out the fats and just throw away the extra because you don't want it to be very greasy. At the bottom is all the fats you can see. All become mud. You want some of this juice and mix it into the seasoning to add some umami. You want to do it, just add some in, not too much because it's already quite salty. I'll add in about 4 tablespoons. It's soaking a bit more. you can also add seafood you like, so I got like prawns. So you can devein the prawns and chuck it in. And it's also very nice to go with bacon. I do share what other ingredients you put in your bihun, other than the de facto pork cubes or pork leg. The key to cooking the noodles is under very long heat and you need a lot of patience. Keep stirring and sharing each strand of the noodles coated with the heat so there isn't unevenness. You get each strand all cooked through. This will be a very good dish to go with a lot of dish that has a lot of gravy, like you know, curry. It can soak up all the curry or the gravy you have for other dishes. Or you can just eat it with some others.